first tonight, we start with breaking news. Two people are dead after a Tesla crashed into a minivan during a police pursuit. This is on Kiefer Boulevard in Sacramento between Watt Avenue and Florin Perkins Road. The Tesla driver died and a minivan occupant as well. Now, police are telling us that Tesla caught fire with the suspect in that pursuit still inside. Right now, we're still working to learn when and how this pursuit began, along with the status of the rest of the victims involved.